One integration is given to us, integral sine to the power 3x into dx. Now, can I write this as integration sine x into sine square x into dx? This is equal to integration sine x. Can I write this as nothing but 1 minus cos square x into dx? Yes. Simply put cos x is equal to t, so that minus sine x into dx is equal to dt. So that now, can I replace this sine x into dx? Sine x into dx is nothing but minus dt. So minus sine is outside. So 1 minus, this is 1 minus t square into dt. So this is nothing but minus is outside. 1 integration is t minus. This is nothing but t to the power 3 by 3 plus c. So this is minus. What is the value of small t? It is cos x. So this is cos x minus minus plus. This is cos cube x divided by 3 plus c. This is the answer. Thank you.